guys, thanks for tuning in, and welcome to Laughs with Larry's Cooking with Comedy.
Where are we twerking? Are you serious? I'm gonna twerk. Can we get like some song? Alexa, play Wheeler Walker Jr.
At the door they found, the nurse spoke up.
The bag is leaking, here we go. This is. The bag is leaking.
I was gonna say, you wouldn't have done something crazy like test the bag.
The bone. Bad of the bone.
I'm your host, Larry Izzo, ex-exterminator turned comedian, and we're gonna cook up a dish tonight with a beautiful dish, comedian Madison Malloy.
Hi.
Hey, Madison, how are you?
Doing?
We just washed our hands, so we don't want to get anything dirty.
Doing?
I'm doing good.
You guys, today we're gonna make a really healthy, simple dish. So we're gonna do a grilled chicken marinated in olive oil with a little bit of garlic powder, some parsley. We're gonna do a salad, and then we're gonna do grilled vegetables. Let me actually just measure it out for this. I just gotta see how you make this.
We had a measuring.
It's right here. And we'll just figure it out.
Okay.
So
2 cups of water.
Yeah, if you don't know what you're doing, you just wing it.
Okay, 2 cups of water.
Okay, so...
And we can start getting this to a boil, is that it?
All right, have you ever had this quinoa?
I've never had quinoa. This is a new experience for me. So.
But look, see how many whole grains? There's 43 grams of whole grain. And it also has a lot of fiber, so you'll take a nice, healthy, you know what.
Okay.
So, that's that. Is this a cup? Yeah,
that's
one cup, right? Okay. Right, so we're just gonna put in... What do you think we should do here?
Don't we have to boil the water first? Okay, so you want to scoop that out?
No way.
Okay. Trust me, you're fine, don't worry about it. You want to just siphon this out?
Here's the thing, it will boil with the quinoa.
All right.
Apparently, I made a mistake. I thought the water was not boiling. I thought I could just boil it with it in there, but that's okay. So we're just gonna throw this quinoa into the boiling water.
Nice.
Right? Yeah.
Stir it a little bit.
Yeah. Cooking is not that hard. You just have to follow directions.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. You can hand me that bowl over there, buddy.
This bowl?
Yeah.
And
so
what are we doing with this bowl?
Listen, I'm just gonna make a salad without lettuce. I don't like using lettuce in salads because it's an ingredient that doesn't have a ton of nutrients.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just kind of pointless, you know? Gotcha. So these are already washed, so.
Thank God.
Honestly, what we're gonna do is just like put these in a bowl. You know, you don't have to make cooking difficult. You just throw them
make it easy
in a bowl, and you just figure it out. And if it doesn't taste good, you spit it out, right?
Oh, sure, spit it right across
That's
the table.
It.
My father used to spit salad across the table. No, really, he did. He used to choke on the vinegar, and everybody got hit at the table.
Really?
Yeah, it was disgusting.
My grandmother, if I put too much salad dressing on my salad,
she would choke on it.
No, she would sit there and lecture me about the cost of things and how all that money could be invested in the stock market. This is just some cherry tomatoes. We're gonna cut up some avocados, and then we have the baby cucumbers.
Baby cucumbers.
These are so much better. No. So it's also a great snack for the lonely woman. Yeah, cut those up.
So you want me to cut them in rings?
Yeah, just cut them straight down the middle.
Straight down the middle.
That's it. And then just throw them in there. That's it. There you go, perfect. Can you cut up the rest of these?
Sure can.
That's okay?
I can do that.
Thank you.
Split.
He's so much better at cooking. So if you want to just throw your stuff in there when you're done.
Okay.
And then the other thing is just going to throw avocado, like sliced avocado in there. And that's it. We're not going to toss it or anything. Like I'll mix it up, but that's all it is. It's just healthy stuff.
What's the most popular food group in China?
What is it?
Rice and anything else.
Uh-huh.
So just cut that down the middle and then take the...
Cut your avocado.
The thing out. Yeah, it's very simple. See, the thing is, that's like anything in life there. If you make it too complicated, it's going to be complicated,
I don't complicate my life.
If it doesn't work, you move on to the next thing. That's all you got to do. Yep, and then just peel it, like grab a spoon and then just scoop
and
it
just
out.
Scoop it out?
Yeah, and then just slice it.
There's a lot of cucumber in there, by the way. A lot of cucumber.
Cucumbers are supposed to be an antioxidant. They're supposed to be anti-aging. So this is what
we're going to all walk out of here 20 years younger for the amount of cucumbers in here.
Not the rate you're cooking.
That's for sure. How's the quinoa? Although when she first said, did you ever have chemo? I said, no, I never had chemo.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna slice this up. You take the quinoa, and then you know what actually you could do right now is we gotta marinate the grilled chicken breast.
The grilled chicken breast.
And then slice the vegetables, and then let's throw them on the grill.
Okay.
That's what we'll do. Okay, you've got the vegetable. This is great, perfect. I think we're making good time. I think Larry's kind of caught on that we're just winging it, which is fine, because if you don't know how to cook like I don't, you just pretend you know what you're doing.
All right, so now we got the cover on the quinoa.
So yeah, we're gonna do the chicken. So as you can see, well, let's hold that up. It's just the leanest cut you can get.
Purdue.
So
Purdue chicken cutlets.
It should be organic, but we're gonna use Purdue for this. Why don't you pour, so we're gonna mix it with balsamic and then the parsley and then a little bit of garlic powder. Right?
Right. We're
okay.
Going to use about a cup and a half of, about a half a cup.
Yeah.
Can you hold the bag open?
Of course.
So I don't pour it over the stuff.
Yeah.
The bag is leaking. Here we go. This is, the bag is leaking.
I was going to say, you wouldn't have done something crazy like test the bag.
No, you know what happened? I'm going to tell you exactly what happened. You want to know what happened? No. I had the flame lit and the bag went on fire. And I forgot. I put the bag over there and I come back and the freaking bag is not going to hold
it.
I didn't smell it. Why would it burn? I didn't smell it.
So why don't we get another bag?
I got another bag.
Okay, and then we can try again, right?
That'd be crazy. Why don't you use a bowl?
That's what I said.
Oh,
well, because
shit.
We can
because it's easier with the freaking bowl. It's easier with the bag.
It's easier with the bag. So let's just get another bag.
I got another bag.
There's a real good chance this won't leak.
I guarantee you the rest of my bags won't leak. We're sending a cleaning crew in tomorrow. That would be me.
We're gonna try
this
again.
Keeping it away from the stove, that's for sure.
All right. So,
did all
right. You save any of that?
Oh yeah, we did. Look,
you did? Oh wow, dreadful. Look at that. This is wonderful. Okay, so we'll pour that back in there.
Yeah.
Do this.
It's not working. All right. Nice amount of vinegar. And now.
Okay. So then put the parsley in it.
Okay.
Also, you should ask your guests if you have food allergies. So if anyone has food allergies, just don't eat it because we didn't ask.
I'm allergic to burnt plastic.
Wait, no shit, are you really?
We'll just put the chicken in here and then...
And then we're going to shake and bake and I help.
Exactly.
Let me tell you something about vinegar as well. Vinegar can cook... Vinegar
it can cook,
actually
right?
Cook the chicken, yes.
Yeah, so I actually didn't know that.
I read that somewhere.
So do you want to cut the squash and
yes,
then I'll
I
cut
do.
This zucchini?
The same thing.
So yeah, so I'm just going to throw this avocado in there so we have room. But yeah.
Just chop it off. I got it.
See? Yeah, so I would just slice
like
it
that.
Right down the middle.
Oh, okay.
Don't Lorraine about it.
Just cut my zucchini.
Yeah, just cut it right down the middle. Right? Okay, great. You're doing a great job.
Oh, thank you.
I think this is very inefficient, what we're doing here, and it's actually a complete waste of time. You can buy pre-cut
okay,
vegetables.
Thank you very much. We're up. That's a wrap. This portion of our show is brought to you by L&M Printing Company of New York, bringing you 45 years of digital printing, from business cards to posters, graphic to web design, plus a full line of advertising promotional materials. Located at 23 West Merrick Road, Valley Stream, New York. Call 516-285-8526 or go to lnmprinting.com for all your printing and advertising promotional needs. Can I salt and pepper this a little
yeah,
bit while
of course.
It's cooking? Okay.
So yeah, just spread these out.
Spread
that's
them out.
It.
How about a little olive oil?
Yeah.
I think so, huh?
That's
just
exactly.
A drizzle, huh?
When we would go up to the lake when I was younger, we would cook, I would make brownies. So when I was little, I actually learned how to bake. So it was very simple, following the directions on the box. And then everyone kind of just took, we should flip those, kind of took the privilege away from me. So just rotate the vegetables, you know.
Rotate.
When you think they're hot enough, shut off the thing. It's fine. So yeah, I learned how to bake, and then for some reason, nobody taught me how to cook because apparently I'm blonde and they don't teach blondes how to cook, I guess. So I didn't learn how to cook. Okay, so I think these mushrooms, they're definitely done.
Okay.
These aren't really cooking.
Yeah.
I don't think the back stove is lit. That's why.
Well, thanks for telling me now.
This is a great lesson. I think I can actually cook a meal, and I think if there's other viewers that don't know, that are as blonde as I am when it comes to cooking, I think you can figure it out.
Did we learn about cheeses? Let me tell you.
Oh my God. Yes, you tell the story.
Foods, right?
Oh, this is great.
And Madison goes up to this lady and found out her name was Jennifer, and Jennifer goes absolutely crazy telling us about these cheeses. She got so into the cheese, I swear to God, I thought she was going to have an orgasm.
She's like, oh my God,
oh
you've got to see
have this cheese.
And
if you buy this cheese, you've got to have this. Let me just turn you on to this, because this gives you a bite.
And then we invited her over. She said, yeah. I get off at 6:30. You're not from around here, are you? You're so nice.
She goes, you're not from around here.
I would say I was probably the first one to show up at a Manhasset Whole Foods in cowboy boots.
I was the first one to show up at Manhasset Whole Foods, period. I have to say one thing,
apparently
Madison taught me
how to. It's a very
snooty area. I had to shop in Whole Foods.
You just ask somebody who's very friendly, you become best friends with them, they show you where everything is,
right.
And then you're out the door. I think this chicken is done.
I think you're right, Madison. It
you
looks
know, so
done
let's
to
turn
me.
Off
you want
the
to
burner.
Put it in the dish?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we've definitely got to take this out.
Can I take my hat off now?
You can if you like, yes. I want you to be happy.
No, I don't care.
No,
it's on this long. I think we're good to go. So, and then, and also if you're stressed out with cooking like I am because you don't know what you're doing, alcohol always helps.
I don't have any of that.
Always helps. And after this, we're going to go through how to do the dishes like a lady. Perfect. You're doing such a great job while I drink.
Oh, you want to get this?
Yeah, you know, 5 second rule. Put it right
we
back
on. We did that with Jackie.
I think we're pretty much done. Yeah, you guys, so this is our meal. So we've got the grilled chicken, the vegetables, the quinoa, the water, and a salad. You really can't go wrong.
No, you can't.
I was covering up my microphone.
This portion of our show is brought to you by Jim Cuscius & Sons General Contractors, providing residential and commercial contracting services throughout Long Island, Nassau, and Suffolk counties, and the New York area for over 35 years. From dormers to roofs, from kitchens to bathrooms to basements, from building your house to lifting your house, licensed and insured. If you want your business or home to look its best, call 516-221-6400 or go to CusciusContractors.com, located at 4110 Merrick Road, Massapequa, New York. Go to Jim Cuscius and Sons for all your contracting needs.
Are you okay that I like blew out my hair and took the penis hat off?
So we have a game that we play. It's usually with ping pong balls. We play ping pong, tic-tac-toe, and I have a special game for you tonight. We have ping pong hat ball, which we played. We try to get the hats, the ping pong balls on our hats.
Okay.
Jackie gave us a joke game that he played. Because his back was out, I believe. So now we're going to play ping pong tissue ball. Ping pong tissue box ball.
Okay, and I have no idea what the hell that means.
Okay. So the object of this game now, it takes a minute to win it. And you're going to have to...
Are you going to put my hat back on?
You don't have to. But you
can. Do I need it for the balls?
No, we're not going to play
balls. Put that on.
Listen, relax. Are my balls falling out of my back?
No, your balls are fine. Okay. They're right in your box.
Do you like?
Okay, so put your wine down and we're going to twerk these out. You got a minute to get those three boxes.
Oh, I
got to
twerk.
Out of your box.
Shut up. Are you kidding me?
What?
Where are we twerking?
Oh, anyway.
Are you serious? I'm going to twerk this out?
We're twerking all
over. Can we get some song? Alexa, play Wheeler Walker Jr. What balls. Do I win?
You win a dinner. We'll take you to dinner right here at the Sparkling Martin Mansion.
You can't have a game without a real prize.
All right, I'll give you a dollar, all right?
A dollar, make it 20.
20, okay.
Don't you think?
I'll tell you what, you can
what
go,
kind
home,
of cheap
go home with the freaking cheese that
I
Jennifer
am,
gave you,
right?
That $99 cheese at Whole Foods. A piece this big, $99.50.
$99.50. I said, give me your most expensive cheese. I said that.
And she did.
It was good.
Right. All righty. So anytime you're ready, let's keep twerking. Let's get them twerking out of there. I'm out. My three balls are out. So who won that game?
You.
You did.
All right, I did. Okay. Hey, thank you very much.
Larry did.
I want, out of all the games that we played on five shows, this is the first time I won.
So you win a copy of Jackie Martling's autobiography, The Joke Man, Bow to Stern.
Oh, thank you. I bought this, though.
Shut up.
Okay. So let's go eat.
Let's go eat. Let's hope we don't puke. If you puke tomorrow, it's not my problem.
Okay.
Bad of the ball.
All right, so you just took the first bite.
I did, and
think?
It's absolutely delicious.
It's disgusting. Why is it so gross?
You sure you want to eat this?
Quinoa's amazing.
Ow.
The vegetables are from
Korea. Of course. I don't know, Jackie. Let us know if it sucks that much. Madison, thank you so much for being a guest on the show. It's been great. Your chicken is amazing.
Is it?
Okay. Uh-huh.
Okay. Let me tell you something. Here's what I learned. Just let me do the dishes.
Don't forget to check in at laughswithlarry.com. Go to our new webpage, Cooking with Comics, and see who our next comic guest will be.